Today we're going to talk to you about a new service released by Amazon Web Services called Amazon FSx. We're going to talk about what it is, why you might use it, and what the benefits are. Let's go back a little bit and look at how your business stores data and files within your business today. Each of you will have a file server, probably running on Windows server technology. And on that file server, you'll store Word documents, Excel, images, and you'll open and edit them all day long, every day. You'll also have critical business systems and business software that reference those files on that file server. Now, over time, what happens is your file server might start to fill up with space and it runs out of capacity. The other thing that might happen is it starts to hit end of life and you can't get any more extended warranty, and now you have a business problem. So what do? You've got an aging file server, there's no more space left, and a growing business. That's where Amazon FSx comes in. Amazon FSx is an almost instant Windows compatible file storage system in the cloud. Rather than having your IT team procure some new hardware, some new software, install it, organize a maintenance plan, ensure that backups are integrated and turned on, they can simply turn on Amazon FSx and start to migrate your data to the cloud, all seamlessly and, of course, economically for your business. So what are some of the key benefits of Amazon FSx? Well, firstly, it's fast, really fast. It's based off SSD technology. That might not mean anything to you, but simply put, it means you can open your files, edit and close them a lot faster and consistently, and there's guaranteed performance. It's secure. Your data is encrypted both at rest and in transit. It's highly available. Your data is replicated to two different locations at a minimum at all times to protect you against hardware and component failure. Your backup is integrated by default. This is really important. Lots of businesses struggle with backup. Now, when you turn on this file storage system in the cloud with Amazon, it's going to have backup already running out of the box. It's automatically maintained, so all the security patches and maintenance around that is done as part of the service. So that reduces the IT operational overheads for your team. And critically, it's Windows native compatible. So what this means for your IT team, because they're the ones that are responsible for migrating from point A to point B, is there's not much relearn, if any, that they need to do. They simply copy the data from point A to point B, and it continues to work and integrates with all your business systems just like it does today. Finally, and most importantly, it's economical. You only pay for what you use. You move away from the idea of investing, you know, tens of thousands in large file storage systems to paying only for the storage that you actually need. Thanks so much for watching. If you're interested in learning more about what you can do with Amazon Web Services and IT and how you can grow your business, then make sure you follow us on both on LinkedIn and Facebook, as that's where we post this content. We look forward to speaking with you next time. And if you'd like to know anything more, you can call Tekspace on 1300 888 106.